Hey folks, quick video today for those running DaVinci Resolve Studio on Linux Mint. After I installed Resolve, I had no sound when I dropped files into the timeline. First I thought this was because my files needed to be converted, but even though the waveform shows with the converted files, there is no sound and there is no output on the meters. The issue is, Resolve wants to run as root, but it also needs access to PipeWire. So here's how to fix it. First, create a new desktop launcher here. Replace user with your actual username. Then paste this inside the file. Now make the launcher executable. And refresh the desktop database or just log out and back in. In the menu, you will have a new icon, DaVinci Resolve Studio with sound. Launch it, enter your password in the terminal that pops up. Now your audio should work, assuming your media files are properly formatted for Resolve. If not, check out conversion guides using FFmpeg. If it fixed your issue, give this video a like and consider subscribing. Drop comments if you found a better workaround. I'd love to hear it. See you next time.